Spokane International Airport broke ground on a $150 million expansion project to Terminal C last night. The project will add three new gates along with modernizing Concourse C as a whole. The project also hopes to add six new counter locations along with brand new loading bridges. Construction is expected to wrap up sometime in 2025.